Roberts looks ripped.
He is gigantic. But the more muscle you have, the tighter you get.
And the more cardio you gotta use, right?
Yeah.
We got a fellow there. Ring girl.
Ray's in charge of the ring girl, so I gotta remind him. G-Dot's pacing back and forth. He's ready to rumble. G-Dot's fighting out of the red corner, signified by the red tape around his gloves.
This fight looks like it's going to be a war.
Josh Amato, the third man in the ring. G-Dot taking a knee on the cage. Looks like he's about to charge. I'm excited. I feel the tension in the air. Once again, these are novice rules. These guys cannot ground upon the ground. Alex comes out on fire. Whoa, exchange of jabs. Alex looks good. His stand-up is much better already. Alex is rocked. Right to the double. He recovered fine. He slipped again. He's out. Rocked. Big fight. You get a huge advantage when you come in 6 pounds overweight.
Yeah.
Good fight, though. Explosive. Sometimes when you improve your stand-up, that's what happens to you. You start exchanging when you shouldn't, and you get rocked.
Yeah.
Dodgers checked him out. Big win for Anthony Roberts. He moves to 2-0. Two wins against West New York MMA guys.
You know, somebody going to want to get him next. You know, another.
Maybe the Afro Pat rematch.
Yeah.
Checking out G-Dot. Anthony Roberts exploded. Like I said, the highest highs and the lowest lows. Today, Anthony Roberts goes home like a king, and now Cabrillo is going to go home. Good thing he has a beautiful girlfriend to go home.